It should have never happened in the first place. That was a stupid idea on my part to think it was gonna be okay to just continue to go live as it was getting more and more negative.